What's up everybody, Varun again. So 10th results are out right now and many of you are wondering about doing diploma. So I myself am a diploma holder, so I know a decent info about that. So in this video, I'm going to disclose some great polytechnic or diploma colleges in Maharashtra. So without further ado now, let's get started. So if you have high SSC marks, maybe around 95%, go for Government Polytechnic Pune, Government Polytechnic Mumbai, VZTI or Walchand Diploma College. These colleges have great city life and provide great co-curriculum and extracurriculum activities. If you are obsessed with Pune and want colleges only from Pune, go for Government Polytechnic Pune. If you don't have good enough marks, then MIT Diploma College, Khusro Wadia and AISSMS Diploma College are great options. If you are obsessed with Mumbai and wants colleges only from Mumbai, then you may prefer VZTI or Government Polytechnic Mumbai. But if you are not getting those, then opt for Government Polytechnic Thane, which is not exactly in Mumbai, but which is nearby in Thane. Or you may prefer KG Somaiya Polytechnic College, which is a private institute. For students who want polytechnic colleges in Vidarbha region, go for Government Polytechnic Nagpur, Government Polytechnic Amravati, or Government Polytechnic Khamgaon. Government Polytechnic Nagpur is best of the lot, while Government Khamgaon is more of a older one. If you are not getting any of these three, go for Government Polytechnic Murtirapur or Government Polytechnic Washim. For rest of Maharashtra, Government Polytechnic Institutes of Aurangabad, Nashik, Jalgaon, Dhule, Ratnagiri and Kolhapur are some good institutes. Finally, to rank them according to considerations like opportunities afterward, college life, activities, we have VZTI at our number one spot. VZTI is not just great engineering college, but one of the finest diploma institutes. At number 2 and 3, we have Government Polytechnic Mumbai and Government Polytechnic Pune, which are two diploma colleges present at the heart of Mumbai and Pune respectively. At number 4, we have Walchand Diploma Institute. At number 5, we have Government Polytechnic Nagpur, present in Vidarbha region. Then at number 6, we have Government Polytechnic Aurangabad, which is one of the finest in central Maharashtra. Then we have Government Polytechnic Nasik at number 7. Then at number 8, we have Government Polytechnic Khamgaon, which is one of the oldest one and is one of the best college for core branches. At number 9, we have Government Polytechnic Amravati. And at number 10, Khusro Wadia, which is government aided college present in Pune. Don't agree our list? Do let us know your list in the comment section below. Also, check our other videos as well. Thanks for watching and stay curious, my friends.